One thing I'll always remember is you got in real trouble on this television station if you forecast snow on opening day. One Mr. Harry Carey didn't care much for weather forecasters on this television station telling him it was going to snow on opening day. And I remember him saying it one time, "You know, you people are no better than a bunch of New York stockbrokers. You're as accurate as they are when you predict snow." He did not like snow. And years later, we were at a bozo ball, and I heard this, "Ha, ha, ha," coming up behind me. And I turned around, and it was Harry, and Harry says, "You know," he says, "I don't know what there is about the way you do the weather, but I like it." That was a real compliment.
WGN at 75 Stories, sponsored by Ankin Law.